the stall.
I'm Jess. I'm 16. I'm from Essex.
This is my granddad. Granddad, say hi.
Hi.
Who's my biggest
I'm
fan?
I'm the biggest fan in the world.
As cringy as it sounds, like, I've always kind of known that this is what I want to do, and I'm willing to work my butt off to get as far as I possibly can.
Chloe, are you going to watch Auntie Jess on the telly?
No.
No.
Hiya.
Hiya, come in. Nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too.
And your name is?
Jess.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing one of my own songs called I Love.
I love that. Good for you. Good luck.
Love
Thank
it.
Thank you.
And I'm feeling like fire, got a passion on fire, learning how to go high. You don't need approval from the ones who fit the usual. I love who I love, love how I live, free to fight, but know how to forgive. Stop to think about what you need, cause we're okay, we're gonna succeed. I don't wanna live my life scared of messing up. I know I am different and I keep the fire burning higher, waiting on my luck. Cause I know that I am enough.
I love this ambition I see, this determination. I was really impressed.
Thank you.
I don't like you.
Okay.
I love you.
Oh, where have I heard that before?
I love you.
What do you think?
You belong in a girl band, and I say this because the message behind the song that you wrote was to empower.
Yeah, you're right.
And I feel like that's so needed.
Thank you so much.
Excited to do this. Yay. It is.
Yes. Thank you so much for your time.
Well done. That was a great addition.
Thank you. Thank
well
you
done.
Guys.
I gotta wake up every morning singing that. I love that skin, I love it.
You felt that.
Hi guys, my name's Kellimarie, I'm 17. At the minute I'm studying songwriting, it's my passion.
I'm the youngest of five siblings, I've got four older brothers.
Hi, I'm Rich.
Yes, I'm Mike.
I'm Dave.
I live with my mom and my two dogs. Hello.
Hi.
Hi guys.
Ooh, hello.
Hi everyone.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
And what's your name?
My name's Kellimarie.
And you're how old?
17.
And you're from?
Coventry.
How do you feel about being in a band, Kelly?
That'd be great because, you know, it's all about supporting each other and it's like enjoying it as well as singing on stage and being a bit insecure like how I usually am.
Aww.
When I heard about this competition, I was like, would I fit in a girl band? And I wrote a song that would fit for a girl band.
Should we hear it?
Oh, please.
Yeah, please.
It's called Hasta La Vista.
Okay. Great. Great, great, great. Good luck.
Thanks.
Yeah, she wrote this for us.
For this specific, yeah, nice.
No, I get it. It's hard to move on and forget it. But boy, if you don't, you'll regret it.
Whoa.
Cause I'm standing here about to leave. About to leave, about to leave, yeah. It's the last time, the last chance I'm giving. Cause last night, I saw you ringing up her telephone. How many times does she tell you to go? Hasta la vista now, we're gonna tear this town. We're gonna party till the sun comes up and it comes back down, down, down. Hasta la vista now, let's bring the party round. Jump into the sound, stop when it comes down, 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 down. Hasta la vista now.
Wow.
Down, down, down.
That's really good.
Thank you. Yes.
That's mum.
Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thank you.
But you wanted to know what the future of a UK pop band would look like, and she looks like she's fronting that right there.
Oh, thank
I love
you.
That song.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah, I would like to produce that song. There you go.
And you're stylized as well. This is amazing.
You know what? You're very quirky.
Thank you.
Yeah. I like you. I think people will relate to you, Kelly. And you're very charming.
Kelly, you have a gift. You said something earlier that you felt like insecure, and you're not the only one, so you could be such a role model for other girls out there who feel the same way. You're smart, you can write for the group. You're really special.
Thank you.
Well done.
You know what? I'm gonna give you a hug.
Thank you so much for the support.
That was great, Kelly.
Thank you so much. It means the world to me.
It means the world to us.
I mean, you did that,
Thank
Kelly.
You.
Very cool.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm Luena. I'm 20 and I'm from North London. I've been singing since I've been 3 and I've done it for a very, very long time. I sing too much and a lot of the neighbours actually can't stand me. It would be better if I was selling out arenas and, you know, performing to people that actually want to see me perform. That'd be great.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Great. And you're fantastic, actually,
good,
thank you.
Yeah. Good.
And tell us about you. Name, age, where are you from?
Okay. My name is Luena. I'm 20 years old and I'm from East Finchley.
Okay. What are you going to sing?
Do you want to hear original?
Yeah.
It's called Worth It.
And tell me what's about.
So it's basically about someone that I was dating at the time. And I was like, you're really causing me pain, but it's worth it.
He wasn't the one, that's for sure.
No, no.
Next.
Exactly.
Making room for the right one.
Okay, let's do it.
And just know he's probably watching this right now.
Yeah.
Hi. Exactly.
Here before neighbors banging on the walls, boy, just let me speak. You can walk away, but you got a place to stay. Damn, you make me weak. Yeah, you really got me hurt, saying those 3 little words. Yeah, so if you mean it, then won't you come and show me I'm your priority? Give and take it. Hey. Oh.
Okay. This is one of the best we've heard today.
Really?
Yeah. And I think you're fun, likable, really look great.
Yeah, I love you. You got range for days.
Thank you.
You just feel so fresh and current to me.
Which means you're gonna have to walk away with that.
No,
absolute
Thank
pleasure.
You so much. Thank you. It's
awesome. Really good about her.
Bye, bye, see
you. Anything you want to say to the ex?
Bye!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Come on. She said bye.
She's fantastic. She's one of my favorites.
I'm looking at her and I know she's in the group.
She hit some high notes.
The
Your
highest
voice.
Notes.
Last time that we had this conversation, I said that you would be there.
Oh,
this deja vu never end, but every fool can see we're falling. I gotta make you understand, but I'm giving you everything, all that joy can bring. This I swear.
Mother's favorite, saying there goes my little girl walking with that troublesome guy, 'cause there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. Just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same if you walk away. Every day it'll
Okay, so what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Touched by Lil Mix.
All right, well, good luck.
You and I and nobody else. I'm feeling feelings I never felt.